Yeah, we killed that dude. And we beat Dark Brain, who you lost to. Yep, that's, I don't like none of that. But an energy source, you didn't need to do that, Skullknight, I needed you to do that. Alright, so, if you don't got faint on, you're toast. These two are tough though, so I think they can deal. And I'm not going to bother attacking it because there is no point. Give Latunia a refill, fuck it. Using, oh, yeah, no, they're not coming out, fuck them. So, them. This shit. The whole cross gate murdered. Oh, that's done. Oh, that really stunned. Didn't think. Yep, I was expecting that from Yon actually. Like, I was expecting her to die. Okay, Yon. You didn't need to be in a thing anyway. Death Roof defends the seven punishments. Huh? Okay, yeah, so finger launchers. Zap, 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 sure. Do that again, buddy. Not that fast. I'll do it again. Like I said, not that fast. So, that's all the bullshit on. Alright, alright. Ungroup. Oh, he's got fucking strength. Alright. Invocation. Need me spells. As does this poor dude. Got to be a solidarity, right? Tezuku can no longer stay in the fight. I'm pretty sure Sally is invincible, though. Maybe not. She's got to do fortitude. shit, I'm pulling with a battleship. I can pretty much only attack with the tanky dudes, actually. Because anyone who needs their faint cannot attack, because it will trip again. She's got double image, right, then? No, she doesn't. Oh, she fucking did it then. Yes, please. Yeah, aren't we just beating you up? Your Herculean will shall not achieve supreme ultimacy. Shinka. No, I will do it. We'll fill the heart of us in the machine. Yeah, let's strike again and confuse. Blah, blah, blah. Good job, I'm not fighting you anyway. You're only suspicious. Nowhere but hell. Fucking Chica! What did that guy tell about Ida? All his faults have done wrong to be a hero? I mean, sure, I mean, Chica never killed anybody! The wrestler of justice and evil, huh? I mean, you don't know. Alright, well, that's a reset up for the thing again. Want to have to run Calvina out of there. I've got a love with Calvina on that one. So she gets flash. Now that fucking sucks. Oh, it's full anyway. But, it's fine. Yowza! Yowza! Yeah, you get it. Everyone's gonna be upset. I guess her strike wears off on her turn because she keeps fucking missing with this shit. Unless there's people who are defendinating, like who have flashed you. I don't believe so. Okay, Toya has to defend because he does have to survive.
Haakon.
Be destroyed, die, and die forever. Alright. Yeah, so Toad's invincible when blocking, and bullets prevail has now kicked in just enough. So, if she just, all she wants to do is fight them, fine by me. Fine by me. I wish I didn't have to keep solidarity, though. Oh, but she's fucking spirit blocked. Alright, fine. Fine. Is the least needy of his SP, really. Yep, go again. Down a half. Okay, so she needs a refill, which I can do quite comfortably. Gotta be three away. Does it turn off? No, it doesn't. Okay, I just hadn't made them cold yet. It's fine. Let's waddle this guy in. Conviction, so he's immune too. Yep, sounds legit to me. These rude boys did a lot of bullshit, but this rude boy is about to do a lot of bullshit. Yeah, yeah, I'm happy with that. Just, you know what, we'll do a quick save because I don't want Carla to get blown up. I'm pretty sure she's fine because she's super tough. She's got like a 2,000 strength barrier, 1,900 armor, and 234 defense. So she's pretty tough too, in as things go. And now they're gonna cast all their shit at him. Oh my god! Do you dare think you can deny our oath of brotherhood? True men ride each other. Not even God can get between these two. These guys' ace bonuses should be what it is now. Maybe change wrestlers to something less quirky and more useful. Like more reliable, maybe. Like, really focus on it, is useful. And also, it should change their relationship to add the love modifier. But only after they've done Tatsunaki's Encanto. Because then it's balanced. If his focus thing activated from Zengar as well, like anything black and Zengar, then that would help him a lot. So he can get a good bonus from his friend. Or if the black unit's in his squad, that also counted. Instead of it's just like, nah, he's got me next to him. So fuck that dude up. I don't like Carla a lot. I don't know what I'm gonna put Carla in, but whatever it is, she's gonna have a really good time. Okay, this thing again. So let's see if she gets Carla. Nope. It's a bad matchup. You need to start the expansion of R7 then. No way, dude. The logic of entropy does not apply to me. I like that, dude. Be sure you're getting your shit kicked in right now. I'm not even getting to attack you with everybody. Strike, yeah, and the Grantine's power's on the rise, apparently, but what are you feeding it? It's not your only sword. It's Super Soul Saber. Yeah, I'll clean this place up. Your last fight. And now we get the music. Right, so time to reapply all of our feints and things. Really don't want the Toonie to die. I just noticed that his twin is love. No matter who it is, Alvan will fucking love him. That's really good. Alvan's gross. I mean, there's not much more to it really. For 70 SP on two, like, he just gives you love. Like, it's not so good for her because it costs 10 more than her love, but if it was someone who didn't have access to love at all, 70 is a reasonable price to get a million spells. But also, I'm not fighting. So, fuck yeah. I ain't joining in your bullshit, lady. You know what? So little am I getting involved in your bullshit? I'm just gonna walk away over here so I don't have to cast my bullshit avoidance spells no more. Yeah, he casts love on both people! He fucking twins love! That's what twins are, you cast on both dudes! He's fucking outrageous! He's gross! Yeah, these two are gonna... I need to check that... That's actually outside. Yeah, she's got this move now. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, so there. Okay, so they still need to get out of it. I need him to be a little bit closer so they can raid in. Like, that's pretty much all I want out of them, is for them to raid in. Owlman, he's a lover, not a fighter, but also he's a fighter too, so... That stung that time. No, you're just gonna defend, both of you. So you can remain tough boys. Yeah, like, if she just keeps attacking these two, as long as they get to defend, they're invincible. The problem is bullet on the map attack. Yeah, eat shit. Still fucked up the range. Even after all that, that's fine. We'll just revolve and bunker this fucker. Oh my god, then I'll bounce up from Russell's bear. Fucking Russell. Work smart, not hard. You know what, Axel? You're right. I mean, that wasn't the best Maxim break I had, but considering he's on the 4K move. Yeah, I mean, I'm happy with that. Dude. Maximum break. Just enough. Just enough to do both. Fortunately, you've got a solidarity, yes. You gotta get everybody back up feeling spicy. I guess they did it. Anyway, I mean, I didn't want that. I didn't want double winning on that or anything. Anyway, fuck him. I just didn't expect him to manage to do that, but I mean, he is Shu, so you know. We haven't reached Supreme Ultimacy yet. That's not until the Z Boys come in and like three games later. Don't worry about it. We're just pretty strong right now. You just don't know what true apotheosis is. Wait a minute, this isn't what people were in. People weren't in these rides. This is bullshit. Everybody get out and swap once we've been in the explosion. Serious? Yep. Yeah, Sympathy could only see it, but with an actual god in the machine. She was like, do it, fucker, do it, smash it. She's like, alright, fine. If it goes wrong, it's my fault, sure. I can't believe fucking Axel, shut up. We need permission from the President of Earth! Nope. Hit stuff off ceiling. We're smashing the shit out of it. All in! I, too, will bet on this. Hello, this is Helmet. No one objects to smashing the big source of evil and you scoundrel, Shu Shirakawa! I mean, Toei is not army either. You can't tell him what to do, Miles. He can do whatever he wants. As can Shu, but Time for a psycho frame. I hope nobody turns in. Oh no! I just realized that Skull Knight gets armored and charred from the psycho frame. He just gets turned into dust to save the people of Earth. Skull Knight is truly the hero that we neither deserve nor need, but got anyway. Skull Knight gave everything. Yeah, Kasura and Bullet went and got the dragon and the tiger out for this one, just to peep it. And that big red fart clown. All that remained of Skull Knight's essence. He'll be back. I'm sure he's reincarnated thousands of times too, like WWE. He's also a dickhead. And now we get the wrap up. Were you the one who gave the orders? Nope. It was made on site, but there are reports that Shusha Arakawa encouraged them. He went, "If you don't do it, I'll tell them about your homework." Yeah, it's because like, oh jeez, I really wanted to study that. It's probably for the best. No rest for the wicked. Yeah, they're both under the watch of the military. They've both got extra over technology, no plans to let them go. And Mitsuko's like, oh, can I study them? And the Gaspar just like, you know, you can study Gal the Furia though. Yeah, if you have if you could say you can replicate the Fury's tech, then go on. And Mitsuko's like, alright, I could do it, whatever, just let me at it. It's exactly as when we got our final plan up for Skull Knight. The hero will return. And I was like, wait. I know what we should do. And instead of letting Mitsuko do it, he's gonna give it to the Zvorg. Kardum Shakrum. Yeah, we learned that you can smash him. Yeah, what's Verline? Nah, he's snoozing. Yeah, so he doesn't have a divine vessel to keep himself awake. In the end, who knows what happened to Skull Knight? Our hero may return. Yeah, the expedition team said nobody in there. It's just a big empty castle. It's garbage. Full of sand. Is it unbelievable that he helped us? It goes like, I won't call it even. He's a real asshole. I'm gonna beat the shit out of him if I ever see him again. Yeah, and in the end, Sally, Sieg, and Fairy are the only ones. The three of you are here, and I have a fertile womb. Let's go, Sieg. Yeah, and Yon's like, you can also come live with us if you want. Yeah, so Fairy, Sieg, and Sally aren't straight up going, yeah, we're out yet. They're like, we'll wait. And then Akimi is like, yep, yeah, come on, stay, it'll be good. And they're like, yeah, alright, fine, we'll stay. That's good. I'll persuade the president. Sure thing. Like, that... The dude's running a company, and he's definitely gonna go, wait, a really good alien engineer lady? Sure, get in. Boom, mission right away. Yeah, when all those Lamois flew up into the sky with all his geist. What? No rest for the wicked. Oh God, poor Arado. Just wants to eat big. Yeah, can't we go, like, it's not like they're gonna run out. Especially because Vestenia's gonna go live in space. Yeah, so they're gonna go look for things where people fall out of the sky. Mr. Samurai? Yeah, until you take us home, we're gonna be really irritating. Three meals, snacks, and afternoon naps. Yeah, and she's gonna hang out with those dudes now. Cyberster can't charge up by going through the cross gate anymore. But that might be good. Carla's like, hell yeah! Shu's gonna be on the ship. I fucking love that dude! Yep. Aria's gotta go back to bed. And excellent, and she wants ATX team to search for Ale's Geist. Yeah, they're gonna go check out Fabula Forest because they sort of wanted to do Crossgate investigation, but not really a Crossgate to investigate anymore. I mean, if nothing else, the Fury suspended animation technology is incredible. So, if needs be, they can put Lacey to sleep for a real long time. Wow, I can't believe they deported all of the Fury! I mean, a lot of people would probably be mad. Yep, you gotta learn to coexist. Thinking about it, the El Millenniums were at the North Pole as well, weren't they? Just like the cross gates always seem to be at the North Pole. No, the Antarctic is the bottom, right? The South Pole, never mind. They're the opposite end of the El Millenniums. When are we leaving? Yeah, in about a month. And until then, you're under house arrest. It's a big house, though. Caitlin. No, they're gonna thaw everybody out now. Like, they're like, yeah, we can't stay isolated. We're gonna coexist now. Like, that's what I took from episode saying we can't be independent, we can't be off on our own. They're gonna thaw everybody out and set up in the Zvorg. Become part of the Republic. Sorry, it's just me. Wait, at the other side. Not the other side where your dad is, but, if you wanted to coexist with Terran so bad, why didn't you get buried next to one? Fuck you, Dad. And he's gonna go hang out with four babes and become the new prince consort of the Fury. It's loads to leave the Earth, but I mean, there's loads of people here, they don't need me. Infinity Caliber. No, he's crying. He'll be back. He'll be, look at this fucking pan. Holy shit. I forgot he sunk into the depths of hell. He'll be back. It takes like a week to teleport from this Zvork to here, so they'll show up out of fucking no time. And that's the friggin' end again, so let's end that recording.